हेलो हेलो माइक टेस्ट। Hello guys, I'm Ritvik Dashora and I'm back with a new video and some new learnings. If you're interested to know how to download stock splits and stock dividends information in Python using Polygon.io API for free, then you're at the right place. Today we'll use Polygon.io API to build a Python model which will output a list of historical dividends and stock splits, including relevant dates, the dividend amount, payment and execution dates for stock split, and the split ratio. Before we start building the model, if you are new around here, on this channel, I turn you into a successful financial programmer. Here I upload videos related to topics such as trading bots, using some highly valuable finance APIs, implementation of AI in finance, etc. etc. So if this is something you are interested in, then smash on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon. Also, I offer an amazing gift to all my lovely subscribers. You will very soon get to know what is the gift. As you might already know, this is a playlist on polygon.io, and I have covered videos on extracting stock news using polygon.io, getting comparable companies list using polygon.io, and then finally I have covered the third video on stock financials using this API. You can click on this I button to watch the entire playlist. This is the fourth video of this playlist, and this is the code that I made for all these videos, and I share this code with my subscribers. How do I do it? Very soon you'll get to know about that. So are you ready? Let's start. So the topics that we'll cover today is that we will first talk about what is polygon.io. If you have watched my previous videos in this playlist, then you can just skip this part because I'll be repeating it. Then we'll see how to get a free API key of polygon.io. Thirdly, we will talk about how to construct the API URL, which will then be used using request library to get stock dividends and stock splits info for free in Python. And as you already know that this is a playlist, and the first three videos were related to extracting the most recent stock news, finding comparable companies, getting the company financials, etc. etc. You might also know that I have covered more videos on extracting financials of any particular company using different finance APIs like Alpha Vantage, 12 Data, IX Cloud, Bloomberg in Python, etc. etc. You can click here to watch that playlist in which I have covered all free finance APIs. This is the fourth video, which is the stock split and the stock dividend information, and the fifth video will be on a basic screener on top gainers and top losers using polygon.io API. If you want me to cover more videos on this API or any other free finance APIs, then just hit a like on this video. If it crosses 200 likes, I'll cover more videos where you can get more information about any particular stock or bond or options or crypto or forex, etc. for free. So just hit a like on this video. Talking about the polygon.io API, this API is used to extract financial information related to stocks, forex, crypto, and more. Very soon they are about to launch the options data information, and I'm very excited about that. If you want to get a free API of polygon.io, just need to click here and then just make an account over there. After that, you will see this window in front of you, and here you can click to get your API key. My default API key is this one. You can copy it from here. Also, after clicking here, you can click on this edit button to regenerate your API, which I will do after recording this video for sure, because I want you guys to use your own API keys. If you click on this RESTful and WebSockets documentation, you can see that there are different types of reference APIs, and the APIs which are mentioned by green dot are actually free, and all the APIs which are represented by purple, or I don't know, it's blue dot, then it is actually covered under a paid subscription. And the WebSocket documentation also, everything over there is covered under the paid subscription. I'll be talking about the free APIs, which are these reference APIs. In past videos, I have covered more topics related to ticker news, stock financials, and ticker details, etc. And in this video, I'll be covering stock split and stock dividends. If in future I get more money through Patreon, or if I get a brand deal with polygon.io, then I'll cover this paid subscription as well. But in this video, we'll be just talking about these two things. Regarding the WebSockets, although it is covered under the paid subscription, I have already covered a video where we extracted the real-time crypto or any particular cryptocurrency data in Python. You can click on this I button to watch that video, and actually we use that WebSocket video to make a trading bot as well. you can check it on my YouTube channel. Let me come back to this, the stock split and stock dividends API. So if I run this query, it is Apple and it should give me all information related to stock splits of Apple. And you can see that we get a lot of information such as X date, payment date, declared date, ratio, etc. Related to stock split. And similarly for stock dividends, if I click here, this covers all the information about the dividends of Apple. You can see that there was a dividend in February 2021 and the dividend amount was 0.205 per share, which is actually exactly the same as of the last dividend dates. So we can see that Apple is maintaining its dividend. Anyways, so let me just come to the stock split and let me copy this URL. If I come here, API URL split is equal to, this is the API URL for stock splits. And similarly for the stock dividends, I'll just come here and API URL dividends. By the way, it is not the stock dividend because by reading this we can understand that it gives us information just related to stock dividends. This also covers cash dividends. If you're a finance guy, then you would know that there are different types of dividends like stock dividend, cash dividend, etc. And this covers everything. So this API URL will cover all the information about dividends of any particular company. So coming back to the Python code, it's better to make it a bit more user friendly as I usually do for polygon.io API. So API is equal to this, and this is the API which is allocated to me, which I will regenerate after recording this video. So I'll have to convert this into fstring and change it to API. Similarly, changing this one to API as well. Now the second thing can be the ticker. Ticker is Apple here. Let's change it to ticker. Similarly, changing this to ticker, and that's it. So if I run this cell and if I get the API URL split and API URL dividends, let me just copy this link. Oh, I'm so sorry. I should use AAPL. This is the ticker for Apple. It's not APPL. And if let's just copy this URL and paste it in the browser, you can see that all the information related to stock split of Apple is in front of you. Similarly for the dividends, I'll just copy it and pasting it in the browser. You can see all the information related to dividends is in front of you. So now our task is to get all this data in Python. For that I have imported requests library, and I'll be using here like data split is equal to requests.get and then API URL split.json. And similarly for data dividends is equal to requests.get API URL dividends.json. If I run data split, you can see that all the information related to split is in front of you. Now I'm just interested in results, so it should be like this. And similarly for dividends, data dividend and then results, you'll get all the information related to the dividends of Apple. It's better to make it in the pandas data frame format. So import pandas as pd, df split is equal to pd dot data frame, and then this. Similarly df dividend is equal to pd dot data frame, and then let me just copy this and paste it here. So let's see what is the data, final data. That is the final data frame. DF split is a data frame. Okay, it's a data frame where you can see all the split stock split dates, which were in August 2020, June 2014, February 2005, and June 2020, and all the ratios are also in front of you. Again, it's fairly important information because this information is not available in a lot of places. And if we check the dividend information, you can see all the X date, payment date, record date, and the dividend amount, which is 0.25 from last three dividend payment. It is in front of you. And again, this information is also very, very important, which is not available easily for free. Mention in the comment box, did you like this dividend and stock split functionality of polygon.io? And also, if you know any other free finance API that I should cover in future, then just drop it in the comment box. I'll try to cover all of them on this YouTube channel. Wait, before you leave, we forgot about the gift. So the gift to all my subscribers is that I share my Google Drive with everyone where this code will be saved. And not only this code, there are many more codes that are saved over there, like my code on TradingBot, on free finance APIs, my personal projects over there, which you cannot find anywhere else on internet. And in order to get a free access of my Google Drive, what you need to do is just subscribe to my YouTube channel and then click on access to my Google Drive button, and then just follow some steps over there. After clicking on the Google form link, you just need to provide some basic details, and I'll be using this email address in order to give a free access to all my lovely subscribers. Again, everything is for free and there is no copyright issue. If you like my work, then you can support me on Patreon. The link is in the description box. On Patreon, you can see that there are different levels. Actually, there are 6 levels over there, and for all those levels, there are different services that I provide, different types of posts that I write on Patreon. Your contribution means a lot to me as it keeps me motivated to work harder. I have many plans for this YouTube channel, and in future I'll be covering some paid finance APIs as well, and for all of them I'll have to pay some money as well. The Patreon link is in the description box. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. You can click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and over there you can see how I use WebSocket client to extract real-time Bitcoin prices in Python, and over there you can see this playlist which is on polygon.io, and I have covered few more videos before this video. Don't forget to like this video, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you so much.